Alright, so this is how they taught me how to pour Guinness in Ireland. You gotta go here, against the glass, all the way up till it hits the harp. The harp pump, which is back here. So rock and roll like this. Then the key is you let it sit. Now they say it's like 120 seconds or something like that, but because we've been pouring mad Guinness, and then what you're supposed to do is go the opposite way to finish it off. This isn't super beautiful, but it won't be bad. I need to turn the gas up. Boom. So you gotta wait for it to settle. Yeah. So good.